Well, thank you, LYNX. Okay. Now we're back to destroying this ship. Thanks for joining me, guys. I've been really enjoying just the relaxing nature of this game. I mean, right now it's relaxing. We haven't gotten to too many hazards, so that may change quickly.
Deposit registered. Account credited.
Nice. Alright. Please go in there. Thank you. Okay, so apparently this is nothing to me, right? I'm not ready to do anything with you yet, so please stop floating around. What is it trying to do?
Thank you.
Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded.
Is there anything else in here that I need to worry about? Nope. Alright. If you guys have any tips on the better ways to handle this, let me know. How do I detach the glass from the rest of it? I think I may just take the hit and send it to the processor with the glass included. Bit more to go.
Object process. Transferring credit.
Oh, that glass was worth a lot. Ouch. Oh, wait. Pay attention a little bit more to everything.
Salvage accepted. Credit applied.
There's a piece on there that was for the processor, but it wouldn't let go.
Raw material process. Credits deposited.
So I'm not quite sure. At least it wasn't horribly expensive. Unlike that. The hatch that I accidentally destroyed.
Secured. Credits deposited. Thank you. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
I got this.
Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Valuable object accepted for processing.
Ready to go yet? Where is it? Oh, it is. There's nothing holding it in place. It's drifting.
Credits transferred. Salvage goal cleared. Rewards allocated.
I'm so quiet. It's actually it's one of those games that I kind of lose myself in the like hyper focus into it. I don't know if that makes me a bad YouTuber or a good gamer or a bad gamer and a bad YouTuber. I'm not sure. I think it'll go in. Yeah, sure.
Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded.
Up a bit turned around here. Oh.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Processing valuable objects. Credit awarded.
Something I scanned in here was for the furnace, but I'm not so sure.
Valuable object processed. Credit deposited. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
For some reason, my carpal tunnel has acted up. I am playing by controller, which you could probably tell by the commands.
Thank you.
think I'll eventually get there. I think that will make it.
Valuable object accepted for processing.
I think that's gonna make it. Go in. Yes.
Hardspace.
Nearly $3 million.
New certification level awarded. License upgraded.
Good morning, Cutter 9346-52. LYNX would like to share the following inspirational message. The greatest reward in life is the chance to work hard at work worth doing.
We've heard that already. Career progression clearance hazard level 3. Congratulations, you are now qualified to handle electrical hazards during salvage. Due to regulatory rollbacks introduced in 2299, LYNX Salvage does not do a preliminary exam of ships to disconnect potential electric hazards. We believe our shipbreakers are well suited to handle such dangers, and the long-term savings are highly beneficial. Electrical components may arc when removed, impacted, or damaged, causing other objects to be electrified, including the shipbreakers themselves. This can cause damage to the LYNX spare and the LYNX equipment. Caution is advised. Typically used for deep space research, the Mackerel Exo Lab is outfitted with a wide variety of scientific instrumentation. Extract this fragile equipment carefully and beware of electrical hazards. My predecessor, Ted, incorrectly stated that there were frequent electrocutions aboard Exolabs. Actually, those executions are still being investigated. Stacy Kaperchuk, Marketing Manager, Clanco.
Hey, Cutter. I'm looking at the stats coming from your bay, and it's looking like you're really gonna make your way around here. It's time to learn about how to upgrade your equipment, and some of the more advanced tools you'll soon have at your disposal. Head on over to your workbench in the equipment room, and we'll see about upgrading your tools.
All right, nothing new there.
I'm gonna read this straight from the manual. LYNX rewards hard work and learning by giving shipbreakers access to tool improvements and new equipment. Reaching salvage goals is essential for becoming a master shipbreaker. Basically, they want to make sure you prove yourself first, before giving you the big guns. Completing salvage goals will net you shiny LYNX tokens. Use those tokens here to get yourself some new gear. So let's get going and learn about one of the most important tools in a shipbreaker's toolbox, tethers. Go ahead and purchase them.
Finger license. I'm actually not seeing the tethers that he's talking about. This? This one.
Repeat after me, Cutter. Tethers are your friends. Now, have a quick read, and let's hop back in the bay.
An enhancement to the standard handheld utility grapple, the contiguous van der Waals tether field system, or simply tethers, reduces the need for multiple shipbreakers to move a single heavy object. A versatile tool in the hands of a skilled workers, the introduction of the tethers led to the second greatest increase in salvaging efficiency in LYNX history, only losing out to the real protein breakfast meal. Discontinued in 2262. Tethers are easy and initiative to use. Press and hold your grapple's secondary trigger to place the first contact point, drag the connection to another object, and release the trigger to complete the connection. Tethers automatically retract to pull connected objects together. They can also be used to pull objects into the processor, furnace, or barge for efficient and quick salvaging. Thank you. just taking a look at those. All right, and we unlocked a sticker. All right, exciting. Okay, guys, thanks for keeping me company. I will be back with another episode pretty quick.